A J-turn or restricted crossing U-turn is an alternative to typical intersections along busy, multi-lane highways that improve safety and efficiency for drivers. A J-turn uses a combination of a right turn and a U-turn for motorists to travel safely through a multi-lane, divided highway intersection from a side road. The J-turn is an engineering safety countermeasure that is installed at locations where there is a significant history of severe, life-altering crashes. Instead of crossing over traffic on a divided highway to make a left turn or stay straight, motorists make a right turn and merge onto the highway. Then, use a left turning lane about a quarter of a mile down the highway to make a U-turn to travel in the opposite direction. From there, they can either remain straight or make a right. Using this type of turn substantially improves safety for the traveling public. The number of conflict points between vehicles when crossing or turning left at a normal multi-lane divided highway intersection are reduced, and those that remain are less severe. A recent study showed that injury crashes are reduced by more than 40%, and fatal crashes are reduced by 70%. In Mississippi, at locations where they have been constructed, J-turns have virtually eliminated all serious and fatal crashes at those intersections. While a J-turn intersection may require motorists to travel additional distances to make the U-turn, the actual travel time can improve with more efficient turning instead of waiting for a gap in traffic to cross the road. J-turns can also be a more cost-effective choice compared to other alternatives while offering significant safety advantages. To learn more about how to drive smart in Mississippi, visit gomdot.com/drivesmartms.